Hi guys, assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So hari ni I nak buat a no makeup look. Ramai juga DM I tanya I macam mana nak makeup tapi nak nampak macam kita tak pakai makeup. So like a no makeup look lah kan. So this video is actually inspired by Sat Devo yang video juga sebab I baru tengok video dari tu. So I was inspired to do this video, but I'm gonna do this video using drugstore or affordable products. So if you guys are interested to know how I'm gonna do my version of no makeup look, then keep on watching. So before start makeup, I think skin preparation is super important. Before you pakai makeup, you have to prep your skin well. Tak kisahlah makeup heavy ke makeup tak heavy pun, no matter look apa yang you guys buat, dia akan nampak cantik and makeup you akan nampak smooth. So you guys boleh gunalah you guys punya skincare, pakai your primer, whatever works for your skin. But untuk I, before I pakai makeup, memang I akan wajib pakai Pre-Kid Glow Activated Ampoule. So this is an ampoule, okay. Dia bukan sahaja boleh merawat kulit, okay. Dia boleh mengejutkan jerawat, dia boleh memudahkan parut jerawat, dia boleh mengurangkan kekusaman dekat muka. If you guys yang baru follow I, maybe you guys tak tahu yang kulit I dulu bukan macam ni. Kulit I dulu macam ni, okay, it's quite bad. My face memang akan break out like almost every single day, but now alhamdulillah, after consistently guna Glow Activated Ampoule, memang my skin akan naik jerawat time I period je. Other than that, memang tak naik langsung. And as you can see, my face sekarang memang dah tak ada langsung active acne, cuma ada macam bekas-bekas jerawat daripada previous breakout. Tu pun most of the parut from my previous breakout pun memang dah pudar. So that's why I love this ampoule so much. Dia bukan je boleh jadi as ampoule, tapi I memang guna dia as a primer before pakai makeup. Sebab one of the ingredients is glycerin. So glycerin is very very common ingredients in most primer out there. This ampoule akan buat your makeup nampak very glowing, very smooth, very flawless. And yang penting, dia akan buat makeup you long lasting. So that's why I memang akan pakai this ampoule. I can spread it all over my face, evenly first. Okay, after dah ratakan, baru I suka like tap it in so that they absorb better into my skin. Okay, so after the ampoule has absorbed into your skin, you akan nampak your skin instantly akan nampak more hydrated, more glowing, brighter, and dia akan nampak like tak kusam tau. Dia nampak fresh. Can you see? Next is foundation. So today's foundation, I akan pakai my all-time favorite foundation ever, hands down. It is this Pre-Kid Blends Like Butter Foundation. I pakai shade Custard. So this foundation, dia full coverage. Dia memang akan tutup any parut, any pigmentation, any blemishes yang ada kat muka you guys. Tapi dia tak akan nampak macam you pakai makeup tebal, which is what we aim for this no makeup look. Sebab kita nak nampak flawless, nak cover anything yang ada kat muka, tapi kita tak nak nampak macam kita pakai makeup yang heavy ataupun pakai foundation yang tebal sangat. So I akan pakai just one pump. Okay, and I akan ratakan dia dulu dekat muka, especially dekat area yang macam ada dark spot. I akan lebihkan dekat area tu. So untuk blend dia, I akan boleh pakai sponge. You boleh pakai brush ke ataupun boleh pakai tangan. Tapi for me, untuk nampak as natural as possible, I suka pakai sponge. Okay, so I akan blend. Nampak tak? This foundation, masa you tekan, dia memang akan nampak tebal, macam mousse ataupun whip kind of texture. Tapi once you blend it on your face, literally sangat lightweight and it live up to its name, blends like butter. So dia memang blends like butter, dia sangat senang untuk blend. Ramai yang ingat macam oh no makeup, so it must be like super quick, super simple, but actually dia requires quite some time juga. So I dah blend my foundation. Okay, nampak tak? For concealer, untuk tutup lagi any dark spot yang perlu ditutup dengan under my eyes, untuk cover it up, I guna my all time favourite drugstore concealer. This is my everyday concealer. Every day I pakai concealer ni. It is this L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear More Than Concealer. I pakai shade Vanilla. This is like the best drugstore concealer I've ever tried. And memang I guna every day sampai packaging dia pun dah macam apa dah ni. So like if you guys nak cari concealer yang bagus dekat drugstore, this is the one. Okay, so you guys should try, memang best. I tak conceal terus macam banyak macam tu sebab kita nak nampak very light and natural kan. So I akan make like a tiny brush macam ni. Just pick up the product from the wand and just conceal area-area yang ada like pigmentation. So bawah mata pun sama. So, untuk blusher, I akan pakai this Better Than Bare lip cream in the shade Pavlova as my cream blush. I tak nak pakai powder blush sebab kita nak nampak natural. So, kalau kita banyak sangat pakai produk yang powder, dia akan nampak mungkin cakey and nampak berdebu kan. Shade Pavlova ni, dia very soft colour dia. Dia a nude pink. Nampak tak? So, I akan apply sikit dekat pipi. A little goes a long way with this lip cream sebab it's really pigmented. And then, I akan guna balik sponge eye and blend it. Okay, kita tak nampak merah sangat walaupun I memang jenis a blush addict. Okay, memang I suka pakai blush banyak. The colour dia very soft. Ni kalau jadi lipstick pun sangat cantik. One thing I suka jadikan lip cream ni as cream blush sebab dia tahan lama. Sebab dia memang lip cream kan, memang meant to be on your lips. Memang the long lasting. So kalau letak kat pipi pun, colour dia tu cantik sangat. To set everything in place, I akan guna this loose powder from NYX. This is the Mineral Matte Finishing Powder. Tapi I akan apply dekat bawah mata je. Bawah mata ini memang kena set dengan loose powder sebab dia ada line. So kalau I tak set dengan loose powder, dia akan crease dekat bawah mata tu. So I akan ambil brush yang macam ni and just set under my eyes. Also my eyelids. Done with that, next I akan guna this Bourjois Healthy Mix Powder. I akan ambil sikit je. Okay, and apply dekat the rest of my face. But if kita tak set makeup, makeup tu tak akan tahan lama and dia senang bercapuk. I suka guna loose powder under the eyes and then the rest of my face, I guna compact powder. This one, coverage dia tak terlalu heavy. Dia bukan macam MAC punya powder yang I selalu pakai. MAC punya Sudo Fix powder tu memang very full coverage. So, bila pakai dia nampak tebal. But this one, dia coverage dia okay, tak terlalu tebal. Tapi dia mampu untuk tutup juga paru-paru ataupun any blemishes kat muka. Just dip sekali je and then just apply dekat my whole face. So, untuk contour, I takkan contour muka sebab kalau normal makeup pun, I jarang contour my face. I just akan contour my nose only. So, I guna this butter bronzer from Physician Formula. So I can dip sikit brush, make sure tap off the excess so that dia tak terlalu pigmented. This is like the only bronzer dekat drugstore yang I suka and I guna. Okay, so if you guys nak cari a really really good bronzer from drugstore yang affordable, try this bronzer, okay? It's really good. Okay, dengan this brush yang I pakai untuk apply loose powder tadi, I akan blend lagi contour tu bagi tak nak nampak harsh line. Untuk brow, I'm gonna make it super simple. I just akan fill in the sparse area of my brow. So, I akan guna this eyebrow pomade from Pharmacy Cosmetic in the shade dark brown. I akan pakai sikit sangat sebab pomade ni dia pigmented. So, you have to be careful. First, I akan brush dulu my brows bagi dia kemas. Baru senang nak fill in. Okay, then I akan start filling in my brows daripada belakang. Tapi I takkan sentuh part depan ni sebab depan tu memang I nak biar je so dia nampak natural. So just brush it. The key untuk no makeup makeup look is to blend. Blend, blend and blend, okay? So you can see, dia tak nampak macam like a huge difference. Tapi this brow does look fuller kan? So to set the brows in place, tak nak bagi dia bergerak, nak bagi dia nampak kemas je, I akan guna this NYX Control Freak Eyebrow Gel. Brush it through my eyebrows. This will make your brows stay in place. So for the eye part, you guys kalau nak nampak betul-betul no makeup and nampak natural, just biar je. Tak ada anything kat mata, just set it dengan powder and done. I nak tambah sikit, a little bit of definition dekat mata I sebab mata I kecil. So kalau I tak letak anything, dia akan nampak very sepet. So, I akan guna bronzer yang I pakai tadi untuk contour my nose. Letak sikit dekat I punya eyelids. Just untuk create definition and macam ada shadow so that mata I tak nampak terlalu kecil sangat. Apply sikit je dekat I punya crease. Okay, with whatever left on the brush, I just apply kat bawah mata sebab bawah mata tak nak banyak sangat. Just guna apa yang ada dekat brush ni yang tinggal and apply dekat bottom lashes. So now untuk mascara, I akan guna this Silky Girl Big Eye Collagen Waterproof Mascara. The reason why I pakai this mascara is dia akan lengthen your lashes tapi dia tak thickens your lashes. Maksudnya dia akan buat lashes nampak panjang tapi dia tak volumizekan lashes you. So lashes tak nampak tebal, dia nampak panjang je. Okay, curl dulu. So I can apply a few coats. Tapi jangan banyak sangat coats sebab nanti dia akan nampak like tak natural. So I akan pakai maybe just one coat je. And lagi satu, I suka sebab wand dia, nampak tak? This applicator nipis, so dia senang nak pakai, dia tak comot. And dia memang akan grabs on your lashes individually tau. So that's why dia tak buat dia clumpy. Dia akan separate your lashes. Okay, can you see the difference? Okay, we're almost done guys. Untuk highlighter, I can guna this Wet n Wild Mega Glow Highlighting Powder. So I akan letak highlighter dekat area-area yang tend to get oily. Tak ada day, biasa kan muka kita kan macam ada nampak minyak kan. So kita nak create that minyak guna highlighter. So nak nampak macam basah-basah macam tu. Apply dekat area I punya cheekbone ni, atas ni. Tapi try untuk pilih highlighter yang as close to your skin tone as possible. Sebab kalau you pilih yang colour dia macam, contohnya macam I pilih colour macam gold, dia akan nampak gold kan. So dia tak nampak natural. So I can apply down the bridge of my nose, dekat brow bone. Tapi jangan apply banyak sangat sebab I dah pakai glow activator ampoule tadi. So this ampoule, bila makeup you dah lama-lama, bila you dah keluar, you dah muka you dah berminyak, dia akan buat skin you naturally glowing. Okay, for lipstick, I akan pakai dua colour. Okay, I akan campur. I akan Better Than Bare Lip Cream Shade Pavlova and I akan campur dengan Pumpkin Pie. Sebab Pavlova ni yang I pakai as blusher tadi, dia nampak like too nude. So kalau too nude macam dia tak nampak natural sangat, I nak cari colour yang as close to my lip colour as possible. So I akan campur dua colour ni. So, I akan apply dekat the back of my hand and letak sikit Pumpkin Pie. I akan guna brush. Just apply it. Nampak tak colour? Colour dia macam colour BBI. So to set this makeup in place, I akan guna this NYX Dewy Finish Long Lasting Setting Spray. I guna yang dewy punya sebab I suka muka I nampak dewy. So if you guys yang suka matte ataupun you guys ada oily skin, you guys boleh pakai yang matte finish punya setting spray. Make sure you spray it evenly so semua area kena. So we are done. This is the final look. So this look is really really easy to do. If you guys are beginners, I'm sure you guys can pull this look off. So very senang. And the reason why I guna drugstore product so that many of you can actually purchase it and try it for yourself. And I actually love the final look. Dia nampak very fresh. So if you guys nak try any products that I guna in this video, I will list it in the description box down below so you guys can try it. And I akan include sekali link mana you guys boleh dapatkan produk-produk yang I guna dalam video ni. So senang untuk you guys nak purchase atau nak try, you guys can just click the link and dia akan directly pergi kat website-website yang you guys boleh beli. Sebab some of this product concealer ataupun like this bronzer sometimes in store sold out ataupun shade dia tak ada. So you guys kalau nak senang, just buy online. Mudah, cepat. Hope you guys liked today's video. If you guys did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you guys nak follow me on my social medias, I will list it in the description box down below as well. Hope you guys have a nice day and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Assalamualaikum.